Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, live from Redondo Beach, California. It is 9:35 p.m. We are doing a 8-box 2016 Panini Phoenix football. This is a PYT number 4. And up on the screen are your teams. Let me print this out. All right. So here are your teams on the board, folks. Take a peek. Make sure everything is A-OK. Just an FYI, we'll roll it up one more time. Just make sure everybody is good with this. There we go. And Titans, Redskins, John Parker. All right. So here we have two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight boxes. Box number one. Good luck, everybody. Want another Bosa patch. That'd be nice. It's one of these boxes. It's all craziness. Just open it from the top, I guess. So we could do another break. Let's do some Supreme football, Spectre soccer, do anything that's on the website. Supreme football could go quick. So what I'm going to do is do a little pack stacking here, folks. So you got thin packs. You got, it's crazy. We can stay late as you all need to do another break. Yeah, I believe, when did it break, Lee? They were packing up Friday and Saturday's breaks today. Top low knit, and they don't work on Saturday, so, or Sunday, but a big load went out Saturday, a big load of orders. So probably do all cards ship in this. I don't think the veteran base doesn't ship, should they? Yes, he doesn't sign a lot. CO. Matt Ryan does not sign a lot. And remember, Wednesday is Immaculate Football Day. We'll be going live. 12 o'clock Pacific, 3 o'clock Central, or I mean 3 o'clock Eastern. Buyer spots, now we've got 10 breaks up there. So a little bit for everybody. Joel will be back tomorrow, 3 o'clock. Jason will probably be going on a little early tomorrow during the day, probably around noon. He's getting his feet wet. Ah, you found us on YouTube, Bowman? Awesome. Yeah, we don't, we were on Breakers TV for the longest time. Still are, but the YouTube feed, I mean, then we tried Twitch. But Twitch didn't like case breaking, so they booted us, among other breakers, they booted us all off. And then, but YouTube has a much better stream, quality-wise. And there are a few things you can't do on YouTube that you can do on breakers, but very few things. But yeah, we love YouTube. And now we're going to be streaming on Facebook Live also. Live on Facebook. We had some issues today with the camera. We had to get another Elgato. So we'll get that going. Whoa, Lee. That's a bold statement there. Wow. I appreciate that. Mr. L is a great guy. Met him a bunch of times. A little bit of pack stacking here, folks. I haven't opened this, CO. I have no idea. I would assume that there could be more than likely redemptions. These cars go every which way, don't they? Man. According to the box, there's two autos and one memorabilia card. Thanks, Derek. Yeah, I'd assume there was redemptions. There's no way to get redemption-free products unless they don't have a lot of autos in them. Well, I appreciate that, Lee. We do work hard for our money. And we're all family too. Joe's known Joe for years. He's a friend of my older son. They were roommates back in the day. And Joe's fantastic. Jason and Axel in the shipping area, fantastic. Considering they do hundreds of orders. Hundreds of orders a week, probably 500 orders a week. You gotta sort, pack, ship all that stuff. But Nick does great. Nick does all the pricing, does great. And he breaks. So here we go, folks. First little stack. It looks like the cards go every which way but loose. I have to, first card. Mackenzie Alexander. Minnesota Vikings out of $299. I'm going to let me put these boxes down here so you see them. So I got to lower this camera a bit. There we go. Singletary. So I don't know what is numbered, and I've got a redemption all the right away. So whoever was asking about the redemptions, we got a redemption right here. Let's slow roll it. Ooh, an RPS. Rookie Auto Jersey Orange. Card 220, Jonathan Williams. Jonathan Williams. Is he with the Giants? Not sure. Somebody please help me out on that. Jonathan Williams. Well, I just don't. David Amerson, Raiders out of 399. Put the serial number cards out. So we got numbers on the front, numbers on the back. Oy. I don't think that one. This one probably is numbered. No. We got an auto. It's the only thing I don't like about oranges out of 49, thanks Bowman, is when they upside and all around. I just don't like that. So first nice one, Connor Cook, Raiders. Connor Cook. And the number 32 of 49. Yeah, it's a tough product. 32-49, Oakland Raiders, 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 Raiders. Let's top load penny sleeves as I go. So the Raiders, that's John P. And double check, double check. Discount, double check. Another stack. Resurgence out of 399. Michael Vick. QB Michael Vick. And this is Eagles Michael Vick. Emmett and Braxton Miller, the Texans. Texans are hitting well tonight. And this is out of 49. Going to the Houston Texans. Very nice. It's Nicholas T. Matthew Stafford. Out of 99. Detroit Lions. Wow. And a Matthew Stafford right next to it. TB, Tom Brady. Just going to go quickly on these. Will Fuller, Eli Apple, Don Maynard, Todd Gurley, Timmy Brown, striking success, 399, Peyton Manning, Indianapolis Colts, Peyton Manning. It's going out to Vic. Jamal Charles, Ariel. Michael Irvin, 3 of 25. Dallas Cowboys, Michael Irvin. Very nice. It's going out to Alex V. Matthew Stafford. Phil Simms. Mr. Ingram. Jerry Macklin, wish he was back with the Eagles. Watchman, Richard Sherman. Wow. Kenneth Dixon, Ravens. He was asking about that earlier. And And that is numbered out of 49. 24 of 49 going out to the Baltimore Ravens. That's Alex C. Mr. Beckham. Andy Dalton. Peyton Manning. Mr. Talib. Resurgence. Sammy Watkins. Unnumbered. Thought that was going to be numbered. Man, this is a tough break, folks. Thanks for being patient. I'll scoot by these cards as fast as I can. $2.99. Suede Cravens. Washington Redskins. John P. Jeremy Hill. Houston Texans rising rookies, Will Fuller, out of $2.99. Gronk, $3.49. The man himself, Eric Dickerson, the Rammies, blank. Out of $2.99, Daniel Braverman, Chicago Bears. There. And Thurman Thomas. Raymond Berry, one of my favorites. Great wide receiver. And hot rookie, Kenyon Drake, two-color, patch, auto, Miami Dolphins, out of 99. Very nice. It's going out to Gary G. We double-check these at when we do the sort, folks, just to make sure if we missed anything. Emmitt Smith. Adrenaline Rush out of $2.99, Dallas Cowboys. Zeke, rookie rising. The rookies ship. It's just the vet base that doesn't ship, folks. Fran Tarkenton, Latavius Murray. Mike Adams, Colts, out of $3.99. Blank. Khalil Mack, James Laughlin, Jason Witten, started out with a blank. No, it won't take 2 hours. I'll be done with this in a half hour. It's just that I do make sure. Always want to make sure. Some are on the front, some are on the back. Out of $3.99 or $2.99, Jamal Charles, KC Chiefs, blank. It's definitely a base product, that's for sure. Wow, there you go. Dak Prescott, two color, and that's numbered out of 49. Dallas Cowboys, Dak Prescott, hot. Alex V. I'm not a Cowboys fan, but I do like Dak Prescott. Love the rookies. Vernon Hargraves, unnumbered. Troy Aikman. Resurgence, Tom Brady out of 99. New England Patriots, Tom Brady. That's Nicholas H. Brock Osweiler, not doing much this year. Out of 299, streaking success, Drew Brees, New Orleans, blank. Thomas Rawls. Ah, Sterling Shepard, New York Football Giants, Sterling Shepard, patch auto, serial number out of 49, New York Football Giants. It's going to Donald L. KJ Watt, Emmett, Watchman, Phil Sims. This is probably Timmy Brown, no. Aaron Donald. Dallas Cowboys, Adrenaline Rush, another Ezekiel Elliott. And this one's number 299. It's a blank. Got a redemption coming up, folks. And rookie auto jersey, it's an RPS, 208, Cody Kessler. Going out to the Cleveland Browns, Cody Kessler. Ronnie Lott, one of my favorite Mariota. Watchman, Chris Harris. 299, Denver Broncos. Carson Palmer. Adrenaline Rush, Jamal Charles out of 349, KC Chiefs. The Kessler was a redemption. There was an auto. RPS rookie auto jersey, Cody Kessler, Cleveland Browns. That's Bowman. Sorry about that, Bowman. That's nice. Very nice card. Eric Berry. Peyton. Dan Fouts. What a slinger he was. Wow, very nice card. Kirk Cousins. Three color. Auto. Washington. And that is numbered out of 20. 3 of 20. Going out to John P. Gronk. Timmy Brown. And another Peyton Manning. Let's get it done. If we want to do a Supreme Football, that'd be a nice one to do. We could do that up. Supreme Football in the store right now. Mm-hmm. Yep. Good luck, everybody. So far, a DAC. Nice DAC. These boxes are crazy nuts. All right. East Coast. These packs are not as easy to open as I thought they would be. This cheap cellophane that they use. Supreme. Any movement in Supreme? Frank asks. So here it's 10 o'clock. Wow. You know where your children are. What's that mean, Frank Wong? Is that an East Coast word? Wong. Sleep. 8 a.m. Where are you, Nick H., where it's 8 a.m.? You cross the pond? Womp, womp, womp. Team left, no movement. South Africa. Wow. 8 a.m. in South Africa. Yeah, there's a lot of people on the East Coast that stay up late. Long Island, Bakersfield. Wow. So where's everybody from? Long Island, Bakersfield, Chocolate Town, Hershey. I went to the Hershey factory in my 8th grade field trip back in 1969. And they gave you a big box full of candy when you left at the end of the tour. Like huge Hershey bars. Columbus, Ohio. Manhattan Beach, California. Giddy up. Home of the world famous volleyball. Funny thing is when I was at Tops, the boss, his dad was like, I think he won the first 6 years of the Manhattan Beach Open, John. His name's out there on the pier. Names on the pier, little plaques set in the pier. Missouri. Graspies. Well, we've already been to the East Coast. We're not going back. We lived in Philadelphia. We lived in New York City. And we don't want to move back. It's too cold, too much snow. Massachusetts. Wow. Now Bakersfield's close. Not as close as Manhattan Beach, but Bakersfield is pretty, pretty close. I mean, Manhattan Beach. I'm just going to open all these up real quick, folks, and it'll go faster. So, I guess South Africa is the furthest away, unless there's somebody further. I don't know what would be further than South Africa. We have New Zealand, some customers, Australia, Japan. I'm not sure the distance. You know your boy Derek? You know, we picked it, we pulled David tonight, Frank. We pulled David. So Nick, I mean Mike, my wife and I stopped in Hershey on the way to. Wow. Yeah, there's some crazy places in Hershey. It's out there. Wow, so Nick knows. Wow. Yeah, I mean, I was at, like I said, 1969, last time I was in Hershey, PA. And then I watched a football game in Hershey, PA, the Philadelphia Eagles versus the Washington Redskins. It was a preseason game. That's going back to, like, the early 70s sometime. Maybe like 75. I'm not sure where it was. It was a little small stadium. It was Eagles, Redskins, preseason. So we'll fly right through this, folks, as soon as I get these open. A little easier doing it this way. So we can do more Spectra. We can do whatever you guys want to do. So come on, guys and gals. Buy into some spots. I'll stay. I know it's been a long day. It's uh, 10 to 10. It's been 12 hours for me, but I'll go 14, 16, doesn't matter. Now we gotta turn these around this way. Penn State. Eagles whooped on those Falcons this week. Let me tell you, I was happy. I was a little nervous going into that game. Well, your family went to Notre Dame, the Irish. Yeah. Well, I grew up in Philadelphia. We didn't really have college football in Philly when I grew up. We had, like, Temple. You know, then Penn, Villanova. That's why I became a basketball fan, college basketball fan. I saw all the greats play. And Bob Lanier stepped on my leg once. He said, kid, get out of the way. I was sitting under the basket. He come towering down, right on my leg. I didn't cry. Big feet, let me tell you. So we spent our time, because we didn't really have college football. Like Temple really wasn't that good in the 60s and 70s. They weren't good until like Joe Klecko went there. All right. Let's rummage through this right now, folks. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Good luck. Here we go. Started out with a filler. Todd Gurley. Mm-hmm. Tony Romo. So we have a Dak Prescott and a Tony Romo. Tony the Bench Romo. That's out of 25. Dallas Cowboys. And that's Alex V. LD. So some of them are numbered on the back. That's the tricky thing. I don't want to miss anything. We got a boom. Joey Bosa. Somebody called Joey Bosa out. There he is. The Chargers. That's Lee. Lee wanted another one. And Lee got one. Numbered out of 199. Joey Bosa. Yeah, he's getting a lot of money for the bench. Just trying to figure out which ones are numbered on the back. Still haven't figured out the color scheme yet. Rookie Rising. 349. Joey Bosa. Man. Bosa. We met Joey Bosa at the Panini rookie photo shoot. Really nice guy. Adrenaline Rush, Marshall Faulk. Joe Flacco. Larry Fitzgerald. Drew Brees, 94-99. Streaking success. Nothing. And nothing. He's having a great year. I picked up the Chargers defense because of him about 3-4 weeks ago. They've done really well for me. Not as much yesterday, but 3 weeks prior to that, they did real well. Adrenaline Rush, Barry Sanders out of 299. Jacoby Briss, 299. 191 at 299. Jacoby Brissett. New England Patriots. It's Nicholas H. I like to sort them all going the same way. It makes it easier on the sorters if everything is going the same way. Bo. Dan Marino. Adrenaline Rush. Dallas Cowboys. 349. Emmett Smith. It has to do with the weight. So what they like to stagger because of the gold foil. That's what they do. That's why they do it that way. And they put them on the sheet everywhere, like a row will be up, a row will be down, a row will be up. It all has to do with the foil stamping. And Demarcus Robinson, KC, Jumbo, Patch. This is numbered out of 25. It's a crazy number. It's numbered out of 79. KC, it's Vic. Reason I know that, I worked at Topps like about 14 years. So card production, I know. All has to do with that. 22 of 99, Drew Brees, New Orleans Saints. Drew Brees, again, out of 99. Carson Palmer. Streaking success, Peyton Manning. Lynn Butler. Brett. LT, streaking success, Giants. Golden Tate, Mike Evans, and Watchman out of 399, Jermaine Johnson for the Los Angeles Rams. Wow, Elway, Montana Duel, that'd be nice. going to get this one right off of the top because I think everybody peaked. So it's Cincinnati Bengals, Tyler Boyd. Bengals, $199. Cincinnati Bengals is going out to Jason H. And Aerial Adrenaline Rush out of 99. Curtis Martin, New York Jets, J-E-T-S. It's got to be the worst team in football. I'd rather take the Browns. Chris Jones. Michael Irvin. Oof. Joey Bosa. Thurman. Derek Carr. Not the one you wanted, but out of $299, Laquan Treadwell, Minnesota. Blank. Dan Hampton. Dan. Streets and Success out of $399, Brett the Hammer Favre. Steve Smith Sr. and Steve Smith Sr. back to back. Russell Wilson. Marcus Allen, Adrenaline Rush. Wow, Barry Sanders. Michael Strahan and Justin Forsett. One hit for each team? I don't know. Braxton Miller, Texans. Braxton Miller. Serial number out of 249. Houston, going to Houston, Nick T. Congratulations, Nick. Adrenaline Rush. $299, Barry Sanders, Detroit Lions. Mr. Talib. John Elway. AJ Green and Wendell Smallwood, Philadelphia Eagles. Philadelphia Eagles, that's Alex V. That's numbered out of 249. And 9 of 10, Streaking Success LT. 9 of 10 LT. That's a nice card. Pro Bowls Streaking Success out of 10. Y.A. Tittle. Adrenaline Rush out of 349, another Barry Sanders. Matt Forte and Colby Smallwood. They had a pretty good game. I think they had 70 yards. Luke Kuechly. Keep thinking that those are numbered, those purple ones, but they're not. David Emerson out of 299, Oakland Raiders. Matt Forte, Big Sam Bradford. He's got to get off the schneid. They're losing streak, going. Oh, Mark Sanchez. Carson Wentz out of 349. Rookie Rising. Earl Thomas. J.J. Watt. Streaking Success. Jerry Rice. Goat. Antonio. Carson Wentz. Rookie Rising. Jerome Peak, 22 of 25 for the New York Jets, J-E-T-S. Edger and James. Adrenaline Rush out of 349. The Colts. TB, Tom Brady. Adrenaline Rush. Riggins. Beast. Mike Singletary. No, I don't think so, Frank. There's a lot of Sanders. Gurley. Troy Boy. Mike Adams out of 99. Indianapolis Colts. Derek Carr. Frank's favorite player. Warren Sapp. Tony Romo. Looks like we got another. Oh, no. Out of 299, Jamal Charles. Adrenaline Rush. Blank. Matt Ryan. Jim Kelly. Another Joey Bosa. Patch. Chargers. This one is numbered out of 79. 39 of 79. Joey B. Going out to Bowman. Tyrann Mathieu. Steve Young. Justin Forsett. Ortiz Boehringer. Out of 199 for the Vikings. Minnesota Vikings going out to Aaron B. There you go, Aaron. Some Wendy's. Man, I can go for Wendy's. I haven't had my supper yet, folks. Although I don't really need it. Tom Brady. Eric Berry out of 349. KC Chiefs. Streaking success. Again, Tom Brady. Warren Sapp. RG3. Sterling Shepard. 299 rookie rising, New York Football Giants. A blank. Gronk. Another Barry Sanders out of 349. There's Barry. Barry's GOAT. Absolutely. Perkins. Braxton Miller, rookie rising. Bo, love Bo. Aaron Rodgers, very nice. Paxton Lynch, two color, a little puffy there on that jersey. Material signature. And this is numbered out of 25, 19 of 25. Denver. Denver Broncos. That's Frank. Hey, good luck, Frank. There you go. There's a Broncos card for you. All right. I'll cover that up. I want you all seeing that. Streaking success. Tom Brady out of 399. New England. Patriots. Blank. Andy Dalton. Another. Joey B. Joey Bosa. And this one is numbered out of 79. Wow. A lot of Joey B. Steve Young. Kevin Hogan, Chiefs, Kevin Hogan. That's the number out of 199. KC Chiefs is Josh E. Adrenaline Rush, Matt Forte, J-E-T-S out of 99. Filler. And that's that. Someone asked for it earlier. Jared Goff. Hot rookie. Jared Goff. LA Rams, a little bit of the ball there. You can see that. That's a pretty sharp card. 41 out of 49. Nice hit for the Rammies. That's Alex V. I'm gonna turn this way because I was hiding. DeAndre Washington. Raiders. Raiders. Who's got the Raiders? It's John P. And that is serial number out of 49. Sap. Michael Irvin out of 399, streaking success, Dallas Cowboys. Eagles rookie class. Emmett and Thurman back to back. Singletary Gurley out of 299, Carson Wentz, rookie rising. Eagles. Emmanuel Sanders, Allen Robinson, Steve Young, Devontae Booker, 349, Atlanta Falcons. LaShawn and Deshaun. Julio. Marshall Faulk. Bo, Doug Baldwin, beast game last night, wasn't it? And it really wasn't that good, and then all of a sudden he became really good. Jackie Smith, Stephon Diggs, CJ Procise, Seahawks, nice patch, two color. He's in the starting lineup now, and that's a nice number. 3 of 5 right there. Very nice. CJ Procise. Seattle Seahawks. That's going out to Justin P. Another TB resurgence out of 299. Brady. Eifert. He's still hurt. TB, Timmy Brown, Phil Sims. Adrenaline Rush out of 349. Todd Gurley. Blank. Danny Woodhead. Bo. Kenyon Drake. 1, 2, 3, 4 colors in there, folks. That's the teal and orange. Beautiful colors. And that is numbered out of 25. Kenyon Drake, Miami Dolphins. It's Gary G. Thought that was number 3 of 10. Emmanuel Upa. Cleveland Browns. Out of 10. Very nice. Bowman. Mr. Faust. And last but not least, Earl the Hitman Thomas. Seattle Seahawks. That's the break, everyone. Appreciate everyone purchasing spots. That was 2016 Panini Phoenix Football PYT number 4. JaspysHobbyland.com. Go there and buy your spots. Thank you.